Hey guys, it's Carrie.
Come on my snake hunt with me. There's lots of wonderful snakes to find today. Did you know that snakes are carnivores and they don't have eyelids? They can't bite their food, so have to swallow it whole. Snakes have flexible jaws, which allow them to eat prey bigger than their head. Snakes are found on every continent of the world except Antarctica. Snakes have internal ears, but not external ones. Enjoy the snakes. Blue coral snake. The blue coral snake is known for having a distinct red head, tail, and belly. Adults can grow to be almost 6 feet or 2 meters long. Green anaconda hunts on land and in the water, but prefers water where it can move with ease. It can stay under the water for 10 minutes before it comes to the surface to breathe. Boa constrictor. The eastern diamondback rattlesnake is a species of venomous pit viper in the family Viperidae. This species is endemic to the southeastern United States. Please subscribe and give a thumbs up. Albino ball python. It is a python species found in sub-Saharan Africa. The rough green snake is a non-venomous North American color breed. It is sometimes called a grass snake or green grass snake. The chain king snake is a harmless colubrid species endemic to the US and Mexico. It's a favorite amongst collectors. Coral snakes are a venomous snake that live in North America. They are members of the Cobra family. Burmese python is one of the five largest snakes in the world and can reach weights of up to 200 pounds or 90 kilograms. Boa. They ambush their prey, which means they will hide and wait for something tasty to go by. The albino Burmese python. What a beautiful looking snake. This is a very rare snake. The Burmese python is one of the five largest species of snakes in the world. Pythons are non-venomous snakes that live in the tropical areas of Africa and Asia. cobra hatchling, just hatching from the egg. Rattlesnake. Ball python. The ball python is aptly named. It curls into a ball when frightened. Coral snakes are a venomous snake that live in North America. They are members of the cobra family. They have a pair of small hollow fangs to deliver their venom. Green anaconda is a member of the boa family and is the largest and heaviest known snake, not necessarily the longest. This is a white cobra. The copperhead snake is a species of venomous snake endemic to eastern North America. Like all pit vipers, it is generally an ambush predator. The red-bellied black snake. If you look closely underneath, you'll see it has a red belly. The amethyst python or amethystine python is also known as a scrub python. The cobra, when threatened, their ribs expand to make a hood. They make a loud, low hissing noise and they can spit venom up to 8 feet. The corn snake is a North American species of rat snake that subdues its small prey by constriction. They are popular as pet snakes. The boa constrictors are one of the largest snakes in the world, along with a reticulated python and anaconda. They are non-poisonous, but just as deadly. The sidewinder rattlesnake. It's a species of venomous pit viper. It uses a sidewinding motion to move across the sand. The red-bellied black snake. If you look closely underneath, you'll see it has a red belly. Green anaconda. Brown snake. The black mamba is the fastest and second longest land snake in the world. Their name comes from the color inside their mouth, rattlesnake. They are best known for and most easily recognized by their rattle. The rattle is made by segments of their tail locking together. I love all the bright colors of these amazing reptiles. Please stay and watch another video with me. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.